Hello guys, it's Corey here. Today we'll be playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, as you can see. Alright, let's go to Dante's file real quick. Now, as you saw, I leveled Brock up a little bit. It's only a matter of time before we get Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. Well, that is if I can get past stinking level 80. But anyway, when I logged in a couple days back, it said that I can go from level 80 to level 85. I just need to go and visit Guru. So that's what I'm off to do. As soon as the loading screen goes away. Thank you, game. Alright, time to go see Guru. This time, I'm taking the fast way. Where is that robot? Jocko. I don't want to train with Jocko. Jocko's attacks are lame. I want to go to Namek, please. Namek. Oh, Guru's house. Thank you. Alright, today, I know we got all the time eggs, but I decided that instead, I want to do some training. You know, it's been a while since we've done any of that. Hello, Guru. Tell me why I'm stuck at level 80. Welcome. I have some very special news to tell you. I didn't think it was possible. But there is still untapped power slumbering deep within you. You look surprised. I was surprised myself. This is the first time I've encountered something like this. Come closer to me, child. Let me awaken your hidden power. Dante is not a child. I wanted Dante to be like in his late teens, like, you know, maybe 17 years old. Alright, 85. Wait a sec, I need to get a 90. All your other avatars can also now be raised up to level 85. Alright. Phew. Now your latent power has been unlocked. However, I can still detect key dormant somewhere inside you. Yes, because I'm supposed to be able to go to level 90. Ho ho ho. Seriously, you gonna do the Santa thing? You are an intriguing individual indeed. We are all counting on you, young warrior. Yeah, sure thing, Guru. Thanks anyway. Now I go to level 85. It's not level 90, but it's something, right? Alright. Kantan City. Let's go train with Beerus. I wanna train with Beerus first. Alright, where is he? On top of that school, right? Who was my instructor again? I forgot. Was it Gohan and Videl? I think it was. Last time I checked. Oh yeah, I forgot. Pan. We saw Pan a couple videos back and I wanted to train with her. We're gonna get to that. But first I wanna see who my instructor is. Yep, Gohan and Videl. Alright, now let's go and train with Lord Beerus. Hello. You've improved since we last spoke. How do you like the feel of my techniques? Well, that technique you showed me was pretty hard to land, so... Perhaps we should move on to your next lesson, There's somebody I've been wanting you to meet. And what do you know? He's nearby. Who, you ask? Somebody you know quite well. It's just Goku. So let's begin, shall we? I'm looking forward to seeing how you fight. What do you want? Train me. Ha ha! Oh, Goku and Vegeta. God Destruction's Rampage. Okay, this actually might be a little difficult. And they're both at SSGSS. Oh dear. I hope we don't get demolished. Well, it's difficulty level 5, so I don't think we have too much to worry about. Alright, let's get this over with. Alright, consume stamina? What? Oh wait, does it consume ki? Because if it does. If it consumes ki and stamina. Damage taken during this attack will reduce stamina instead of health. These attacks can be used continually until stamina reaches 0 and you will put in the guard break status. Okay. Right. Hey! Don't be trying to move here. Gotta stretch your leg. Maybe if I hold it? I want to hold it. It's consumable stamina and ki, I think. Hold up. Nope, just stamina. I mean, ki. I gotta read this anyway. No, I wanna like read the thing again. Okay then. Basic loss.
Very well. One on one.
Ouch. Get back here, Vegeta. Vegeta. You wanna hit that? Oh, I landed it! Oh man, I missed. I missed again? Gotta be kidding me. How is he escaping? Dude, he's escaping. Oh, that's how you block. Ow. Missed again? Called training, Liddell. Alright. I don't know what happened with Vegeta. He kept evading the attacks somehow. Not bad, not bad at all. To tell you the truth, I thought you'd do much worse. Having someone like you show up was worth all that irritating waiting I had to do. I might be able to enjoy teaching after all. I'll have to put real effort into your next lesson. Now, go practice on your own. Keep going until you've got that technique down pat. Down pat. Understand? Sure thing, boy. Ears. Alright, let's see about... Nope, we won't do that. Skill set. I'm okay with what I have right now, but I want to change special mechanics. Spirit Ball. That'll be alright. Rolling bullets? Spirit Slash? Why not? Now let's change some of these. How about... Not a death slicer, death wave. No. Burning attack? Rabbit impact. Oh yeah, I got this from Goatings, didn't I? Let's try Dynamis Barrage. Okay, let's face it. Nobody's gonna attack first, so let's change this. Man, I hate this move. Mach punch? Let's try that. Alright. Let's go. Let's see, who's left down here? Oh, Gremlin and Elder Kai. Let's go and train with Pan. Since we're free now, let's just try it. Hey, Pan.
What's up?
Yeah, need something? Oh, wait a sec. You're one of those time patrollers, aren't you? You don't look that tough. I'm at least twice your size. What do you mean I don't look that tough? I just had a great idea. I'll teach you how to fight. I'm actually pretty strong, you know. I fought Baby and the Shadow Dragons. Pan, did you just confess to beating up a baby? What do you say? Not a bad deal, right? You want me to teach you how to fight? I knew it. Very well. I'll be your teacher. However, I have one condition. Show me how tough you are. Duh, of course I need to test you. It's no fun teaching weaklings. So, ready?
Sure.
Also, I know who Baby... Oh, God. Dancing Power Power, you gotta be kidding me. Also, I know who Baby is, just making a joke. GT is the worst. Except for Pan. I like Pan, but... And Super Saiyan 4 was alright. Still, GT's the worst. Performs a dance that forces the opponent to dance as well. The opponent can do nothing but dance for a certain duration. The dance can be canceled with an evasive skill. What? What's the use? Stop attacking me. Okay, don't have any evasive, so I'm stuck dancing with you. Ow. Let's dance again, Pan. This dance is so stupid. I don't look tough, huh, Pan? Okay, now, Pan, I think I'm gonna like training with you, just that, well, did you seriously have to teach me dancing para para? I mean, come on! Anything else would've been better. Not bad. You have the Pan seal of approval. I think you have what it takes to try my super special ultra training course of awesome. I'm going to whip you into shape. You better be ready for a training bonanza. Just let me know when you want to get started. Alright, let's talk to her. Hey, Mendo. Thanks. I was a little hungry, I guess. Alright, Ken, what's up? I just said that. Oh, you're here. Where have you been? I've had a new lesson all planned out forever. Well, I guess they, you know, nailed her personality. But seriously, Dan, I just got done training with you. You're my student, remember? Don't you forget it. Oh, by the way, for your next lesson, I called in special guest. He's really, really strong, so go all out. Do your best not to lose, okay? So, you want to give it a shot? Is it Goku? I have a feeling it's Goku. It's Goku! Well, it's Kid Goku, but it's still Goku. Prepared to punish. Sounds awesome. Sounds alright. Alright, Goku, prepare to be punished. But it's a power-up move. It's not like a move that can hurt you. It's gonna level up my stats. But I wonder what stats.
Increases the character's attributes. Cannot change targets while one of the effects of this technique.
What? So it increases all attributes or what? What? Wait. Let me hear that voice again. Oh my goodness, you hear this guy's voice? Hey. This guy sounds just like Luffy. I don't know if you guys noticed, but he sounds just like Luffy. Wrong move. I don't want to dance. No, stop it. Hey, get back here. What the? I won't let you hurt Pan. What the? I won't let you hurt Pan. Dude, Goku GT sounds just like Luffy. No lie. Sound like Luffy, but you're no Luffy. I gotta see who Goku GT's voice actor is, because he sounds exactly like Luffy, I'm telling you.
Good. That's perfect. I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
For those of you who don't know who Luffy is exactly, he's a character from One Piece.
You know how in my video with Julie I said I'd call that attack Gum Gum Gatling? Well, that's one of Luffy's moves, for those who don't know who Luffy is. You did it! Even with me backing you up, I'm still impressed you beat my grandpa. I knew it! I'm an awesome teacher, so you keep being an awesome student. I'll come up with another fantastic lesson plan, so get excited about it. Now! Keep practicing until then, so you don't forget what I've taught you. I'm so terrific. Teacher-rific. Yeah, what the? More food? Well, they definitely nailed Pan. What? You called me over here and you don't have anything? I wish I could fight you, but every time I press Y, it... Nick, give me this thing. And when I press X, nothing happens. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Who to train with next? Not Dylan. Not any of them. Let's see. Who's this? Oh, this Majin Buu, isn't it? Back here? Get Majin Buu. Who else should I train? Oh, wait. Goku. I gotta find Goku. I wanna learn Kamehameha. Okay, this is taking a little longer than I thought it would. What? Wait, can I pass Goku? Look. I think I passed Goku up.
Okay, I got lost. Where is it? Oshi? Hello, Oshi.
Yeah?
You there, the one lost in thought. Yes, you. You're a time patrol, yes? What are you doing dawdling around here? You certainly look like you could use something to do. How about taking on some of my challenges? Of course, you're free to walk away, but just hear me out before you decide. Here are your next challenges. Reach level 99? Isn't the top level 90 or 95? Collect 70 different figures in the Hero Coliseum. Well, that's doable. Finish all stories and free battles in the Hero Coliseum. That's doable. Oh wait, didn't mean reach level 99 in the Hero Coliseum. Learn dual ultimate attacks from all instructors, including Hit, Bojack, and Zamusu. What? That means I have to get the DLCs. What exactly were you getting me doing this anyway? Feel free to complete them one at a time. Stop by once you complete the challenge and I'll give you something nice. Okay, guys, that's gonna take a really long time. But I'll definitely do that. I'm going to complete this challenge because I am not one to back down from a challenge. But of course, we're not going to start right now. I want to learn Kamehameha. Hey, my name's Goku. Wait a sec. You knew that already? Haha. The Supreme Kai Tai told me there was someone like to train, but I never thought it'd be you. I've heard about you, so let's get to training. I'm sure it'll be great practice for both of us. Now I finally get a chance to fight. Woohoo! I'm looking forward to this. You want to train with me? You'll have to prove you're strong enough first. You're probably up to the task, with what with the Supreme Kai Tai and the others to vouch for you. But I have the final say here. So, you want to get started?
Sure.
Alright. Ooh, Spirit Bomb! I know it's the regular one. I want the ultimate attack Spirit Bomb. I mean, I know you have to break the person's stamina before you can use it, unless you're planning on, you know, getting your stamina broken, but I just like how it looks. It just looks so awesome. Alright, Goku. Let's see about using this Spirit Bomb. When activated, gathers energy from the surrounding area. Spirit Bomb can be thrown once enough energy has been gathered. Press the button again to throw it. Spirit Bomb will fly a certain distance forward, then turn around and return to the thrower. Cool. Darn it. Spirit Bomb. This will hit you, Goku. Yeah. Oh, wow. That does a lot of damage. And it's a good thing, too, because it's really hard to land. Anyone can just easily dodge like that. Ouch. Getting good again. Sure, but I think one time I was doing a spirit bomb attack on either one of my friends or my little brother, and they used an ore dash and hit me in the back and broke my stamina. I don't know for sure if that happens, but I hope it doesn't. That'd be very unfortunate. Nice, you're good to go with that much power. Time patch? What? Or whatever it was amazing. It's so much fun training with you. Just let me know when you're ready to train again. Right now. You're finally here. I've been waiting for you. I've thought of the perfect bit of training for you. Want to get started? If you finish my training, you'll be able to use instant transmission. Oh yeah, count me in. Hey there, do you need something from me? Or do you need me for something? Yes, train me. Instant transmission. Now, some people think this is useless because it just puts you right up at the enemy and the enemy is free to, you know, attack you and junk, but it's actually pretty good. When I, on my brother's file, he already completed the game and everything, so he has all the characters. I used Goku GT and used Instant Transmission. Okay, hold up. When the opponent's far away, it's fit. Oh, we already know this. I used Instant Transmission, and it teleported me right to him, but I also used a super attack. Hey, Yanta, leave me alone. I'm talking here. I used a super attack, and then, Tristan just got so mad I kept doing that. Gohan and Goku, what's up? I wish you could, like, start attacking immediately after using Instant Transmission. That'd make it better. Like, you can use Ultimates instantly with Instant Transmission. Ooh, got stamina! But you can't, like, use... Come back. Yes! Come back. Got him.
Thanks, everyone.
Gohan sounds like Luffy, too. Seconds so far. Alright, let's see. What am I gonna do after I learn Kamehameha? Test it out, of course. But, alright. You really are amazing. You did it without even breaking a sweat. Instant transmission is a really useful technique to master. Make sure to practice. I'm so excited I can train with someone as incredible as you. Thank you, Goku. Hey there, you're really training hard. I'll teach you an even more incredible technique next time you train. It's kind of an enhanced Kamehameha. I call it times 10 Kamehameha. I came up with it when I reached Super Saiyan 4. Not canon. You work hard, so I'm sure you can learn too. Let me know if you want to do some training. Hey there, you need me? Yes. Alright, time sim Kamehameha is what I'm learning next. That attack actually is pretty good. Like, you can charge it up a lot, so like if you break the person's stamina and then unleash it, it does a good amount of damage. Fire is a more potent version of Kamehameha. Holding down the button will increase technique's power to 5 times. Alright, when I first saw GT, I was wondering, why is Goku's Kamehameha red now? I was like so confused. I think it takes 2 bars of Ki though to use. What the? It just went through Goten. Stop flying, stop. What? Did Goten take damage? Nope, yep, there's 2 bars of Ki. Whoa, does a lot of damage even without the charging.
10. You lost.
Oh, yeah, I'm good. Oh, my goodness. He got confused. I tripped him. He tried to hit me with the back hit, and I just used his kick mission. Ah, my attacking. Gohan, you're my favorite and all, but I can't hold back on you. Ah, I thought I was on top. It didn't let me use my work of stamina move. Ah. I missed him. By that much. Bam! Got him! Does a decent amount of damage. Oh no! Back it didn't work. Miss. Ah, you're not allowed to grab me. Come at me, Goku. You know, one day I got to thinking, if Gohan never stopped training, I mean, like, if he never stopped training in between Super and, you know, from, you know, Dragon Ball Final Chapters, if he never stopped training, he'd be the strongest character in the series. Just think about that for a second. I can't believe you learned how to do a time sync Kamehameha so easy. All that's left to train... That's left is to train hard with it so you can control it in a fight. Tell me when you've mastered the time sink Kamehameha 10 times over. I'll teach you a special technique next time. This is the last technique I can teach you. So what are we waiting for? Let's train. I'm going to teach you a super special technique called the Super Kamehameha. You've finished all the other training I had for you, so I'm pretty sure you can learn this too. Can or can't, you might as well try. Hey there, you can. Times 10. First it was, you know, Spirit Bomb. Then instant transmission. Then times 10. Now it's time for the Super. The ultimate Kamehameha. Literally. Anyway, yeah. Gohan would have been the strongest fighter. I knew I was gonna like him ever since the series started, and I still do. Fight an extremely powerful Kamehameha, using this against an opponent who has been knocked back or inflict heavy damage. Cool. What the, hey, what happened to my health? We're fighting underwater. I think you just have your hand on me, just like, whoa! Later, Goku! Ah, man.
Show me what you can really do.
Really? So this isn't a lesson anymore. I like this style. Come on. You want this?
Anything else I can do? teach you. Nuts! You really are incredible! It was a raging blast fighting with you! So, let's both get stronger and do this again sometime. What do you say?
I say... Bring it on. Well, that was fun. We now got Super Kamehameha. Oh, wait, before I forget again, I was supposed to say this at the beginning of the video, but I was watching my past videos that I did with my brother, and I knew I was right about you. It's perfect. That means that I've taught you every technique I know. To be honest, I never thought you'd be able to do it. I'm really looking forward to seeing you get even stronger. Come back and show me what you got. I won't let you beat me though. Alright, Goku. From here on, we're rivals. Notice how me and Goku are doing this like, same thing. Look, we're doing the same thing, but whatever. Alright, so, remember those... The video I did with my brother where he was fighting Dawn? Well, it turns out, in part one, he won that last battle with Goku Black, so we won the whole thing, even though we only won that one time. And on part two, I beat him the last time, so it's tied, which means we gotta do another video with Tristan versus Dawn. That would be fun. Right? Alright guys, I'm going to end this video right here. Next time, we're going to go check out those Sword of Timeless. Now, as usual, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you have not. And I'll see you guys next time. We play Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2.